So today, I'm going to show you how to make a little Lego control panel.
Step 1. Get any gray Lego brick. Step 2.
Step 2. Put random colorful Lego bricks on there.
See? It looks vaguely like a control panel now. Ignore the ladybug.